हेलो व्यूअर्स, वेलकम टू माय चैनल फ्लावर्स डिकोर आइडिया। डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब माय चैनल्स। नाउ द ब्यूटीफुल क्विट्स ऑफ लाइफ। मैन कैन नॉट डिस्कवर न्यू ओकेजन अनलेस ही हैज द करेज टू लूज साइट ऑफ श्योर। फॉर लास्ट ईयर वर्ड बिलोंग टू लास्ट ईयर लैंग्वेज एंड नेक्स्ट ईयर वर्ड एंड अदरवाइज। Be at war with the voice, at peace with your neighbor, and let every new year's find you a better man. Don't lose hold of your dreams or aspirations, for if you do, you may still exist, but you have case to live. A place for everything in its place. Beauty and folly are old companions. One today is worth tomorrow. True friendship comes when silence between two people is comfortable. True friendship is like sound health. The value of it is seldom known. No, until it be lost. Broken people are dangerous because they know they can survive. You cannot turn back the clock, but you can wind it up again. Live your life and forget your age. A penny saved is a penny earned. New information makes a new and fresh idea possible. Logic will get you from A to B. Imaginations will take you everywhere. Write in jars, in dust, benefit in marbles. Every choice you make has an end result. I may not have gone where I intended to go, but I think I have ended up where I needed be. How wonderful it is that nobody need wait a single moment before starting to improve the world. Kind word can be short and easy to speak, but their echoes are truly endless. Of all sad word of tone or pen, the saddest are these, it might have been. Anyone who lives within their means suffers from a lack of imaginations. If good things come to those who wait, something spectacular must be coming my way. I have been waiting long enough. You don't really need someone to complete you. You only need someone to accept you completely. Courage is not having the strength to go on. It's going on when you don't have the strength. It is not the lack of resources. It's your lack of resourcefulness that stops you. There is so much freedom, power, and restoration on the other side of letting go. Be grateful for what you have, and your life will reward.